Okie dokie. Now, there's an interesting thing. If you ever buy this on Steam, like I did, and then, oh, I got my clock, and then you try to start it up. One second. Oh, my clock. If you get an error, let me just drop this volume down a second. So basically, I played it yesterday, it was fine. Double click the icon this evening, wouldn't start, it says cannot find Steam. So I thought, well, I'll play it through Steam, click the play button, won't find Steam. So basically, if you go to the Steam folder, and I will do this in my review or whatever it is, but basically, if you go to the Steam folder where it's actually, you know, the main Steam thing is, looks for Steam DLL.dll, copy that, don't drag it, for God's sake, otherwise you won't be able to play any of the Steam games, but copy that, stick it into your Call of Duty folder, and you can play. How crap is that? Anyway, let's go. I also had a quick listen to my audio, and it seems basically, I think when it's talking, like if it goes so-and-so, though, that's quiet. But when it's the shooting, it's quite loud, so I'm going to go with that. So yeah, that's annoying. Hell, am I? I thought it saved him. What you have? Okay.
All right, fellas, take five, but listen up. We'll hold this place till reinforced. This is just one tiny village in a warring country full of them, so our work has just begun. For those of you who've seen your first action, welcome to the big time. For those of you who've seen it before, trust me, you ain't seen nothing yet.
We'll redeploy those German machine guns, setting up a defensive perimeter. Keep your guard up and your buddies in mind. Good work.
I think the green ones stay alive. He's dead. They come running, it's awesome. Fire.
Mike, right! Suppressing fire! Regroup! Regroup!
Our tank or not? Oh no. Shit. Move out the
Nice shot, Martin.
Can I get out of here? I can't use that other fucking weapon. Where are we going? Good. So there's usually ammo and all sorts of things dotted about. If you weren't always going out to these places and get some health. See, it's always there. See these lovely paintings though, embroidery that's here. Right, let's go.
Hey, spotted German mortar teams to the south. I say we should take them out. Nice one, Parker. Okay, guys, be ready to use any grenades you have left. All right, let's put those mortars out of business.
Oh yeah, that fucking car, I remember that one. Oh Christ almighty, I need to get some more ammo before I go and do this.
Mark, over here. Get in the car.
Oh, you can piss off for a moment.
Mark, over here. Get in the car.
Can't get out of this.
Mark, over here. Get in the car.
Oh, remember this, this is evil. I can't get over here, can I?
Mark, over here.
Get how many? How many of those types is there?
Mark, over here. Get in the car.
In one grand. In one grand.
Over here, get in the car.
Okay.
Mark, over here, get in the car.
Oh, damn. God help you. Oh, yeah.
Mark, over here, get in the car. Okay, Captain. Assuming we get back to battalion in this rolling junkyard, what do I tell him?
Hand this directly to Major Shepard. Tell him Baker Company has secured the town, but won't be able to hold it long if we don't get relief soon. Got that, Sergeant?
Oh, yes, sir, you bet. We ride through enemy lines in a French tin can. Want to paint a bullseye on it, sir?
Yeah, pretty sure that won't be necessary, Sarge. So unless you got a better idea or a radio that works, carry on. Good luck.
Oh, man, this is nuts. I can't believe we're doing this.
Believe it. Unless you sprout wings and want to fly. It's only 6 miles, Private. Just shut up and do your job.
Yeah, 6 miles of hell. These are the things for the original Call of Duties you had. I don't know if the new ones have this, but on the old originals you have certain missions that are like this, where you've got time limits or you got to basically kill everything before a certain thing. Here we go, let's find out. Here we go. Oh,
That's a German roadblock. What now?
Adios, amigos!
God.
What the hell are you doing, Sarge?
I don't know. Sure hope it works. Get your ass out! Let's go, Martin! Move it! Move!
I can't believe I agreed to do this!
You didn't, remember? You...
Where the hell am I going? Unbelievable. Fancy a scenic route, anybody? Could do some fucking health. Bit of privacy. I must prefer the weapons, but you know, you gotta pick up what you can. Bloody hell.
ever steal a car? Martin, cover him.
No chance.
Hurry up.
Working, Sarge. I'm working on it.
I gotta go report in to Major Shepard and get our orders. Take five, but stay put.
Okie doke, Sarge. What the hell else am I?